Can I have everyone's attention? Now, when I hired Larry King to work for me at CNN, I never dreamed I'd be his best man at his wedding. So Larry, as your best man and boss, let me just say you'll always be my friend as long as your ratings are good. And now may I present Sean Southwick, the new Miss Larry King. Come on up here, Sean.
Oh, thank you, Ted. As Larry's wife, I just want to say how thrilled I am to have finally found the man of my dreams, a 63-year-old balding Jew who's been married 8 times. Honey, would you like to say something?
Okay. Here's my 2 cents, gang. Of all the great days in my life, this has got to be one of the 2 or 3 greatest. Michael Jordan is better at basketball than he is at baseball. If you only see one movie for the rest of your life, it should be Gattaca. I don't care what anybody says. In my book, Princess Diana's death was a tragedy. Between Tylenol tablets and Tylenol gel caps, nothing beats Tylenol tablets. The more I think about it, the more I realize one of the great figures of the 20th century has to be Leonard Maltin. Is it just me?
Okay,
or
Larry,
is there...
Larry, settle down. Huh? Settle down.
All right.
Fran Drescher'd like to make a toast here. Come up here, Fran.
Larry, Sean, congratulations. As you know, I am on the hit show, The Nanny. But unlike the other nanny who's been on TV lately, I didn't kill any kids.
Fran, you're very annoying. Leave. Leave.
I'm scared of you, the big bad wolf catcher.
Okay. All right. Al Pacino, would you like to say a few words? Come up here, Al.
Okay. Thank you, Ted. Sean, you're a beautiful young woman. You just married Larry King. Look. Look in his eyes. Look. Look. Now, tell me. What the hell are you thinking?
Al, just calm down.
No, I'm just getting warmed up! I'm done.
Sudden thought, I've got a hunch that the internet is gonna be around for a long, long time, gang. Actor Kelsey Grammer, one class act. Yours truly believes that I...
That's enough, Larry. That's enough. Harvey Fierstein, would you like to say something? Come up here, Harvey.
Yeah. You know, Larry and I have a lot in common. We both come from royalty. You're a king, and I'm a queen! Hey, I have a joke. What's the difference between Larry King, a homosexual, and a washing machine? Absolutely nothing! Anyway, congratulations, Larry and Sean. And Larry, please try to remember. She just wants to be loved. Is that so wrong?
You heard it here first, folks. Willie Mays was a hell of a baseball player. The more I think about it, the more I appreciate the solar system. For my money, there is no greater.
Dennis Franz is here. He'd like to make a toast. Dennis, come on up here, Dennis.
Short and sweet. Larry King, where do you get off? Dating brides half your age. And in terms of looks, way out of your league. You shower them with gifts, you shag them in hotels, and then before the prenups can take effect, you throw them on the street.
Actor Dennis Franz always...
Are you taking a tone with me? Because if you are, I got a ball-peen hammer in the trunk of my car looking to bust up the only heart valve you got that still works. By the way, great baked potato.
Sudden thought, there is no better doctor in the world of medicine than Dr. Scholl. I don't care what anybody says, I'm still not a fan of John Denver.
Larry, can I get in here? Can I get in here for a minute, please? Could I finish, please, just for a minute? Could you just zip it for 1 second? Not your fly, zip the mouth right now. See, there's your jaw going like that. I want it to go like that. Any questions? That's it. Is it going over your head? Is it all just whistles and bells right now? Is that it? Larry, why are you getting married anyway? Has any woman ever removed these suspenders, trembling in anticipation? Has any woman ever seen you naked and said, I gotta get me some of that? Look at you. What are you, a hunchback? Lower that down. Take some Tai Chi. Look at you. You're all trapped up. Up close, you are an odd-looking bird. You know that? You must have made a deal with the devil. Hell, I'm going to be on TV for 80 years, but I got to go through life looking like a turtle. Curves are nice on a woman, not on a spine. Check into a thing. It's called a chiropractor. How are you? Anyway, listen, all I wanted... That's right. Run away. There you are. Quick impression you right now. What's going on? Where am I? Where's Ross Perot? Hey, why am I a turtle? All right. Now, all I want to do is zoom, zoom, and a boom, boom, and a zoom, zoom. That's right. See, I'm hip. I'm keeping up with the young people. Right. Can you even name a Hanson, Larry? I didn't think so. Just blank stare right there. Nothing going on. Just nobody home. All hollow up there. Sean, quick impression of Larry on your wedding night. Just kidding, Larry. I'm kidding because I love you. That's right. Now, listen. Listen, now, you can go on with your little wedding, pushing wedding cake into his face and, you know, throw garter belts around. I'm trying to save our nation. Let me put it to you this way, folks. Please, this country's in trouble. Let me just say, you can squat on a pit bull, but that don't get you rhubarb pie. Unless the pit bull makes the pie. Why is Harvey Firestein on this show? What the hell is that about? Some kind of weird non sequitur. Now listen, listen, Larry, the country is going to hell in a handbasket. We've got fundraising problems. Let me just put it this way. Mr. Hop Sing goes to the White House, right? Writes a check, says, me write checky checky, right? You know what I'm talking about. Then if that don't work, you're introduced to Mrs. Hop Sing. She says, me so horny, me love you long time. It is so sad. Now suddenly Tonga's got a new airport. You understand what I'm saying? Can you connect the dots? Is it coming through, Larry? Is it clear? Can you follow me? Can anybody follow me?
For my money, the best way to reach the operator is to dial zero.
That is so sad.